I grew up with a black mom. So I would hear things like, if you act up one more time in class, I swear like, I will slap the black off you. So in second grade, when I saw my first black albino, I was like, that's a bad fucking kid right there. What did you do to have your mama slap the black off you? What? Oh, and your name, Tyrone? It didn't make sense.